इंडिपेंडेंस डे। Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August in India. It is a national holiday. On 15th August, the Prime Minister of India hoists the Indian national flag in Red Fort, Delhi, and 21 gunshots are fired. The entire event is broadcasted in television and radio. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru served as the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is celebrated by flag hoisting, parades, cultural events, and singing patriotic songs. The Indian national anthem Jana Gana Mana is sung. The national flag of India has three colors. It was designed by Pingali Venkaiah. The saffron color in the flag symbolizes courage and sacrifice. The white color signifies truth, peace, and purity. The green color symbolizes prosperity. The Ashoka Chakra in the center of the flag is in navy blue color. It has 24 spokes. The Ashoka Chakra is the wheel of the law of Dharma. India is a country where one can see unity in diversity.